everyone. I'm Tejas from class 50. Let's fun with science. I'm going to show how to make lava lamp. For this, I use simple kitchen ingredients. We need glass, baking soda, vinegar, oil and food color. Put baking soda, oil, and then I'm going to add vinegar and food color. The reason behind the vinegar is more than oil. Once it reached the bottom, it touched the baking soda. This causes a chemical reaction that releases bubble of gas.